Section 15 of Christmas Roses by Lizzie Lawson and Robert Ellis Mack. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Spring. The tiny crocus is so bold, it peeps its head above the mould, before the flowers awaken, to say the spring is coming dear, with sunshine, and that winter drear will soon be overtaken. End of section 15.